This recommendation is coming from a special task force put together by Governor Mike Parson just 4 months ago. They just completed the recommendation, and one of the top ones is this recommendation to have an armed police officer in all schools, and they want them there to respond more quickly to active shooters if and when that happened. Now, of course, something that we've been seeing plaguing the entire United States at this time. Of course, school is starting for a lot of folks coming up here in the next couple of days, also the couple of weeks as well, at least here in St. Louis City. School starts on August 13th. So school safety is one of the high priorities right now, making sure kids are safe when they are inside of school, just trying to get an education. Once again, this task force completed what they needed to do over the last 4 months or so, just here recently, and they're recommending now to put an armed officer into schools. Now, throughout the year, sadly, there's just been several school shootings, and so many times we have students and parents of the likes coming out, speaking out for lawmakers to do something about this. Now, that became even more apparent after the Parkland school shooting that left 17 dead and 17 injured. Following that, Florida lawmakers got right on it and used $400 million for school safety. Meanwhile, here in Missouri, but we have about $300,000 set aside for school safety. Now, it's still unclear if this is actually going to go through. It's only just recommendations. The panel, though, is very clear and keeping an open mind that, hey, this is not one size fits all for all schools across Missouri, but they are hoping that this is looked into by superintendents around the state. But for now, live in downtown St. Louis, Darion Henderson, Fox 2 News.